Click Add Floor Plan. Start from blank, rectangular. Remove the door and windows and shape the room into a square. Open the 3D view and remove the lamp for convenience. Click Add Furniture, Build Instructions Primitives. Find the corner item in the gallery and add it to the room. Place it in one of the corners. Click the item and select the copy icon. Then click the flip icon to place the item in the opposite corner. Copy additional round corner primitives and place them correctly. You can also use this primitive to create an arched ceiling. Click on the item, then click the rotation icon to rotate it 90 degrees. Drag the item to the wall, closer to the ceiling. Repeat these steps for the other side of the room. To place the item more accurately, click the wall, then click the More icon and go to 2D. Click the Size icon and drag the size marker until the item fits the wall length. Repeat these steps for the other wall. Finally, remove any unused primitives left over. Done!